unlike every other city in the country, the Big Apple has a bunch of money, too much money. So, city council members are jumping into action and spending it on hookers. Sort of like the stuff the Secret Service is accused of doing, but different. There are so many prostitutes in New York, lawmakers say someone's got to counsel them and turn them in. So, why not use cabbies? But nothing comes cheap. Hooker training comes with a big price tag. $2 million, to be exact.
How about keeping our after-school programs open? $2 million go a long way to do that. How about not closing the 20 firehouses that the mayor is slated to close so the public is safe?
As for Mayor Bloomberg, he says he'll sign it into law. We're just wondering what happens if a cabbie mistakes a non-hooker for a hooker. Awkward.